Well, folks, after a few hours, I got this conditional wax head. As you can see, it's clean. There is no rust or dark point. I made a decision I will stop on 240 sandpapers, because if I will continue, I will get shiny, beautiful effect. And as you know, the polishing stuff, tools, without roaming, will get more quickly rust and dark point than that condition. Now, handle time has come.